You and Mom taught me to question.
To know authority. That what you do has a meaningful impact on people's lives.
Vicky. Classic.
I know it's my life's work.
I've met someone.
Why is it out of the question?
Bisexual.
Do you think anyone noticed?
There's not a lot of people in positions of power that...
Shut up, stop talking.
Would it make any difference if I told you not to see him again?
No.
Look like you.
As many of you have already read, is that you're an asshole.
Can we use that
We've
quote.
Struggled every day with what this means for our families, our countries, and our futures.
I'm secretly afraid I'm going to let my mother down.
I
hope Henry was
You've
watching.
Gotta be
and while neither of us is naive about what it means to be
what
public figures, we never imagined our most private
really sorry,
and
Mom.
Intimate thoughts, fears, and truths
would
become fodder for
you
public
won't
examination.
That's why I need you to fix it.
Buenas noches,
a relationship like this for the
Prince Henry.
Life.
Don't public
the
figures have a right
letters.
To privacy?
This isn't about
what
shame.
Emerge of details of romance.
Alex Claremont Diaz's relationship.
Alex Claremont Diaz.
Since the leak.
I'm proud of you.
If this is over, I at least deserve to know
what if he won't see me?
Prince Henry belongs to Britain.
Fighting for your home state,
the one here willing to fight for
tell you that I love
Can
you.
Can he ever belong to someone else?
Just hold on until I get
Sometimes
there.
You just gotta jump. Hope you're not standing on the cliff.
We'll figure this out.
Hurry.
I'll break the sound barrier.
In fact, this is costing me everything.
But there is another truth.
Not even on the terror. I can't believe all there was about you.
That's much simpler.
History, huh?
I fell in love with a person.
I could be doing so much more.
I've been given a chance to be someone in the world that my father didn't see when he was growing up.
Yeah, we can make some.
You can't know what that means.
We can figure out a way to love each other on our own terms.
He has captured my heart and made my life immeasurably
never
better.
Never felt this way about anyone.
So you like
him? No
I love his
back.
Royal Highness.
It's like there's a rope attached to my chest and it keeps pulling me towards you.
Prince Henry George. Edward James Hanover Stuart Fox.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you more.
I love you too.
We won.